Right here, we have a magic box and a magic rope. You can pick this up at any magic shop, or you can get on Little Bob's website and probably buy one, because he's always got a bunch of junk for sale on there. Now right here, you slide the magic rope into the magic box. Show them it's a real rope, really tight. See, you don't choke nobody with it, because they'll file charges against you. And then you just slide that one in there, like that. And tell them to say stop when you want them to stop. Show them it's a real rope that's going through there. Say stop, little Lucy. Right there. And then you go, and it cuts it in two. And you show them right there, see, right there. And right here, see that there, it's a solid rope. And see, it's cut right in two. And then you just weld it back together, and you pull it on, tell me to stop again, little lady.
Stop.
And you just crack it apart again, see, cuts it apart again. And see, it's a solid rope there.